Hello friends, wishing you all a very very happy Valentine's Day. It's a great day. Be with your partner, be with your soulmate, be with your twin flame. Though the day is going to be a little expensive. Yes. Anyway, so today I'll be talking about a dream. Somebody had requested me that he often sees in the dream that he is falling from a height, or sometime when you are lying on the in the bed, you feel that you get a jerk and then you feel that you're just about to fall, or you do fall in your dream. What does that indicate? Now, it normally indicates low self-confidence. First of all, maybe you are afraid of the real life scenario. You are afraid of not reaching that height that you desire for. It is even linked with the insecurity of maybe in relationship, or maybe in your career, job, whatever the case may be. It's even, okay, if you see that you are falling and you're falling in mud, it simply means that some people around you are lying with you, and because of their lie, you may get into trouble. See, if you are afraid of certain things in life, like for example, somebody asked me a question once that I always see myself on a cliff or on a height, and I am scared that I may fall down, or I might drop off the cliff or off the terrace, or maybe a parapet, or maybe a balcony. Now, what does it mean? It simply means, first of all, there is a competition, and in that competition, you have a fear. You're fearing that the other person may, like, you know, put you down in that competition. The competition could be business, it could be relationship, it could be anything. Now, you only have a fear of falling only when you have gained height, right? You cannot be on the ground and you have a fear of falling. You always have a fear of falling when you have already ascended, when you have already gained height. That means you will gain height, but you will always have competition, and that fear of competition is a psychological competition that has been created by you. So you don't have to fear your competitors. So two things I've explained to you: falling in your dream, and if you see yourself on a height and you have you're afraid, or you anticipate, or you apprehend that you may fall. So friend, this was all the explanation that I could give you about the dream of falling, or a fear of falling from a height. Stay blessed. Once again, a very, very happy Valentine's Day. Go out, spend your time with your soulmate. God bless you all. Stay connected. Stay tuned. Do share my video, like my video, and subscribe to my channel if you still haven't. Bye. Take care.